Did y'all hear about how Snoop Dogg, now he's Snoop Lion, came down on Don Sterling? Boy, he blasted his ass, didn't he? They had to bleep out a lot of stuff coming out of Snoop Lion's mouth. See, this is a good thing that Snoop Lion is not a real lion. Because if he was, and Sterling's little ass was walking through the jungle, we wouldn't have to worry about trying to get him to sell the Clippers. No, sir, our worries would be over. Then it would be time for Snoop Lion to have dessert. And he'll be like, "Rawr! That was good. Rawr! Rawr! Hell, I never thought white raisins taste so good. That motherfucker was paw licking good. Rawr! I'm happy now. Rawr! His ass was mine. Rawr! Where the rest of the motherfuckers at? Rawr! I can't wait to find them. I can't wait. Rawr! I'm gonna tear their asses up. Rawr! I'm gonna eat their assholes out. Rawr! Goddamn motherfuckers. They've been pissing me off a long time, pissing people off a long time. Shit. The only thing good about them is that if them motherfuckers didn't taste so good, they'd be nothing good about them. Make no mistake, homeboy. I'll forever be on the prowl for them motherfuckers. Rawr! 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 Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. It's all around. It is the wild.